Well, hello there. Fuses, go figure. Worst case scenario, we go in blind. Twisted than the last.
Bullet. There you go, buddy. Barely holding up. Let's see if there's anything to salvage. One down, one to go. God, I'm so sorry.
Jump on, boy. Safer this way. Heel! Come on, look around, boy. Nothing there, huh? To me, boy. Bullet. This should do it. Well, this one is clean. We're wasting time. Yeah, good dog. Come here, boy. Thank you.
won't budge. Fix this thing and try again, without blowing the gauge this time. It's clear. Hop on, buddy. Back on track. Now let's find that bastard. Bullet, up. That's our stop, buddy. Jump on, boy. be out of here soon. Bullet.
Here! Bullet!
Aren't you a handsome boy? Yeah?
Alice, hey. You okay? You sound out of breath.
No, it's nothing. And, everything. I know I'm not making any sense right now, but, that's the thing. I think I'm starting to lose it, Jess. I see these things, and I don't even know if they're real or not. I don't know which is worse.
Calm down, Alice. Talk to me. What are you seeing?
It's, hard to explain. Memories. Bad memories.
Listen to me, Alice. You've been through a lot, more than anyone I know, but you survived. Because you're strong. And you will get through this. I know you will. You know, I know you won't turn your back, so I won't ask you again. Just, once this is over, call me if you want to ride home.
Thanks, Jess. For everything. This is it. The place we were looking for. What is it? Something in there, boy? Good boy.
Hey, Alice. It's good to hear from you. Everything okay?
Hey. Sorry to bother you again.
Don't be. It's good to hear from you again. Everything okay?
Oh, yeah. I'm just learning the basics of woodcutting, apparently.
Really? Well, you were always good with your hands.
Ooh, why, Mrs. Lynch. Keep that up and I'll be blushing like a schoolgirl.
Wouldn't complexion. But anyway, how's the search going?
Yeah, no luck so far. But I think I'm getting close.
I hope so. Just be careful, please.
I will. Call you later. Creepy. I'm not gonna find out. Come here, boy. Thank you. Jesus. Hey, can you hear me? The blood's still fresh. Some of those are defense wounds. It's badly mutilated. Let me just... What? How? Jesus Christ! What the fuck just happened? We didn't have a chance. The saw went right into the collarbone. Pulled him in and his face.
Bullet! Come here, boy. It's you. You killed Lanning.
Did you see her?
What?
When you looked into their eyes, did you see her?
But where's Peter? What have you done to him?
It's not time yet. He awaits.
Stop messing with me or what?
You kill me. Killing is always the solution, isn't it? You're far too weak, too scared. And your hands are trembling even now.
What are you doing here, Private?
It was me, sir.
What was?
Elijah Five. I was the point man, sir.
What are you trying to say, soldier?
I led those men into the ambush, sir.
9 injured, 6 dead, 6 grieving widows, 9 orphaned children, 1 negligent soldier. You should have been court-martialed. I couldn't stay. Not after that.
It wasn't your fault, Ellis.
Easy. So easy. Oh, you're so weak. I was weak like you once. See this knife? I remember holding it against my wrist, pressing it deeper and deeper, wanting to end it all, to silence the voices. Weak. Pathetic. I should have listened from the start. That's what set me free. You'll understand soon enough. He's gone. He dragged me out here and just left?